by O'Halpin. That's not a good pass out, but it does come good in the end to Owen Sexton. Meath leading. Won back brilliantly here by Darren Fay, did well to stay on his feet. Here's Trevor Giles, very clever player. Always tries to pick out someone. It's a huge ball inside there towards Graham Geraghty, broken down towards Ollie Murphy. And Ollie Murphy scores! It's a goal for Meath.